Hi dear Sagittarius, a very very good morning to you guys. This is Anjali Tarot and this is a general love reading for all those who are in separation right now or are in no contact with the other person. Okay, and this is a general love reading from 26th of April till 3rd of May. Okay, so we will see your current energy, your partner's current energy, their feelings for you, what they want from you and the expected outcome or what to expect from them till 3rd of May. Okay, and one card from the Love Oracle deck as an advice or as an additional outcome. Okay, so Sagittarius, let's see what your current energy is right now. Let me quickly shuffle one more time. Shuffling is very important, Sagittarius. So yes, Two of Swords. You are closed off, you are pissed off, you are on the crossroads, whether to give this person another chance or whether to give this situation another chance. So Sagittarius, you are basically emotionally closed off right now. You are not ready to, you know, open up emotionally to anybody maybe right now because you might be hurt or you might be focused on something else. Let's check out, let's clarify the Two of Swords. Why is this energy of Two of Swords here right now for Sagittarius? Okay, this is the Chariot, the Devil and the Queen of Swords. I feel like you are trying to move on from a situation where you felt like you are obsessed with this particular person or you are tied down with a situation and you don't want to be in this possessive state of mind or obsessive state of mind, and that is why you are gaining the mental clarity. You are on the verge of gaining the clarity. This is the Queen of Swords. Queen of Swords is very clear, very blunt, very honest. So basically you are you are trying to seek the truth, trying to seek the clarity, trying to seek the mental balance. You are right now playing with your mind, not with your heart. So basically you are trying to play it safe and you are trying to find the mental clarity, the truth, seeking the truth. And that is why you are emotionally closed off right now. Okay, that is your energy. You're trying to move on from some situation and you are doing it very, very courageously because you felt like you are tied down with the situation or you are very obsessed with the situation or there was some kind of codependency or addiction, and that is why you are trying to seek the truth, to seek the mental clarity, okay? That is why you are closed off, Sagittarius, as of now. Let's see your partner's current energy. Your partner's current energy is Empress. They're looking beautiful. They are working as, might be they are working in the creative field as a writer, director or actor or somewhat like that. So basically might be your partner is right now pregnant might be they are giving birth to they are soon to be pregnant. I don't know. So what I basically want to say is your partner is in the Empress mode right now. They are looking good. They are working on themselves. They are feeling good. They are very creative, very beautiful, very free-minded person. They are in this happy zone right now. They are working on themselves. They are free-minded, free-spirited person right now. They are like, basically, I can see them happy. It's not like they are happy without you. They are just working on themselves. And they are working on their own growth, own happiness. The Empress, let's clarify the Empress. King of Wands and Eight of Wands and the Knight of Wands. Wow, lots of passion, lots of passion. They are working on themselves. They want to work on themselves because they want to feel good. Because they are feeling good in their own skin. They are feeling passionate about themselves. They are feeling like, yes, I want to work on myself no matter how difficult the situation is right now. Because they had might be a lot of conversation with you, a lot of communication with you regarding this particular connection. And they told you the truth. Exactly, they told you the truth what they want in this relationship. Might be they just wanted a physical relationship with you, Sagittarius, to be very honest, and they told you so. They didn't hide anything from you, and that is why they are feeling good. They are looking good. They are right now in this zone of, okay, I told them the truth. I just wanted plain and simple relationship like that only, and that is why they are not regretting anything, and that is why they are feeling like this. Okay, Sagittarius, and right now, it is their energy of right now. They are feeling very, very passionate. They are feeling very, very sexually attracted to you, physically attracted to you, okay? And they want to communicate with you. And that is why they are working on themselves. Might be they are working on themselves just because they want to reach out and they want to show you that how good they are looking, how good they are smelling and how good they are doing in their life. That is where they are doing work on themselves. Wow, that is beautiful. That is a beautiful energy. Okay, so their feelings for you, Sagittarius. Their feelings for you. Four of Pentacles, holding back. They are holding back. They are controlling their emotions a lot, and they are trying to control every situation, everything in their life. They are just holding everything too tightly. They are not, you know, not yet in that phase of releasing anything negative. They are just trying to control everything, basically, in their life, and they are holding back. They feel like holding back is a good idea. There is a feeling of holding back their emotions right now. This is what they are feeling is a good idea as of now. Okay, so let's clarify the Four of Pentacles. Five of Cups, Temperance, and Four of Swords. Again, holding back a lot. Okay, this person is missing you big time. This person is grieving some kind of loss in their life. Maybe they are going through some bad phase in their life, and that is why they are trying to balance out their emotions. They are trying to be patient with this situation, be patient with you, be patient with themselves. And that is why they are in this healing zone. So I feel like this person is going through a lot in their life, Sagittarius. And that is why they are just trying to hold back as of now. And they are missing something. They are grieving about something. They are feeling painful in their life. Might be they are missing you. Might be they are missing your presence. Might be they are missing how you guys used to be, okay? But they can't see the two cups behind them, behind their back, that yes, there's support behind them, there's love behind them. But right now, they're in this zone of, you know, I just want to be alone. I just want to stay alone. They just want me time right now. They're just healing from something. They're just, yes, they're healing from something, and they're just holding back. They're feeling like holding back is a good idea right as of now, right now. Okay, and Sagittarius. What they want from this particular connection or from you in particular. Three of Wands. They want you to reach out to them. They want you to talk to them. They want you to, you know, come to them and talk to them. Because I feel like this person is showing that they are brilliant, they are happy, they are very beautiful, they are that, they are this. But deep inside, they know that they are sad, they are broken, they are in this need of healing and love, okay? So right now I feel like this person wants to turn their back towards you, but they are waiting for you to reach out to them and talk to them, to be very honest. So let's clarify the Three of Wands. Okay. So the Three of Wands is clarified by the Eight of Pentacles, the Nine of Wands, and the Queen of Cups. I feel like this person is turning their back on you because they are working on themselves. And they are very, very guarded. They are very, very guarded about their emotional health right now. I told you they are holding back a lot. They are guarded because they are hurt about something. Might be there was a conflict, there was a breakup, there was a bad breakup between you guys. And that is why they are right now guarding their emotions. This is the Queen of Cups. What they are guarding is their emotions. They are, you know, preventing themselves to tell you that they are feeling, they have feelings for you, or they want to have a family with you or something like that. So basically, this person is trying to hide, trying to work on themselves day by day. Each day they are healing, and they have their guards up, they have their walls up, or emotional walls up, because they don't want to talk to anybody about it. And they are just healing from a phase where they are emotionally off. They feel like, no, I don't want to, you know, tell anybody what I'm going through. And that is why they are turning their back as of now. They just want to, you know, they just want to heal from something. They are right now turning their back on you. I don't feel like this person is in mood of talking to you or communicating with you as of now. Okay, let's see what to expect from them till 3rd of May. Missing you. They are in healing zone. They are right now in this very difficult phase of life, Sagittarius. Okay. Seven of Pentacles. I feel like this person is not going to talk to you till 3rd of May as well. Because this person is waiting, waiting, waiting. They are just waiting for the right time. They are just waiting for you maybe to reach out. Because they are not in the right frame of mind, Sagittarius. If you are listening to my video, if you are watching my video by any chance, please reach out to this person. This person is going through hell in their life, and that is why they are just waiting for the right time to for the things to, you know, be a little more flexible, little more fine, and then they will reach out to you, might be okay. So let's clarify the Seven of Pentacles. This is kind of intense reading. You are also trying to move on, and they are also trying to move on. The Fool, the Lovers, the Moon. This is big time. It is like they are waiting for the right time to have this leap of faith with you, because they feel like, yes, there's love, there's some kind of emotions left in this relationship. But again, they have some kind of subconscious fear and they're holding back. Okay, the Moon to me is kind of subconscious fear, not listening to the intuition and some kind of blockage in their intuition. They are trying to you know, listen to their intuition. They're trying to listen to their emotions, but right now they're in not in this zone of, you know, committing or having a family or something like that. All they want is all they need is healing. All they need is some me time, some space, some holding back, and they just will arrive to you at the right time, because they are waiting for the right time to arrive to talk to you. Okay, because they are waiting for that right time to have this leap of faith to, you know, start all over again. Because the Fool is like risk-free, happy person, and they are waiting for this journey to start, because they are attracted to you, because they want you in their life, because they feel like some kind of soul contract with you. And but there's again, there is some kind of blockage in their intuition. There's some kind of bullshit going on in their mind that is, you know, making them stop again and again from coming towards you. The bottom of deck is the World. So I feel like this is from their side, this is the completion of a cycle. I don't feel like they're coming towards you by the end of by 3rd May, and they are in this healing zone, heartbroken, completely shattered, completely in this zone of I don't want to talk to this person. I just want to come out of this painful zone. They are in pain, Sagittarius. Okay, so let's pull one card for you, Sagittarius, as an advice from the Oracle deck. Many options. This is an unconventional string along. I think keys on ring. I think the universe wants to tell you that you have many options. You don't have to stress about this particular connection or person as of right now. I don't know what to say about this. Okay, this is your card. So thank you so much, Sagittarius, for tuning in. And this is intense reading, I know, but I think you should talk to your partner. I think you should connect with them if by any chance you're watching my video, because they are going through hell lot of problems right now. Emotionally, they are drained. Emotionally, they are very, very stressed out. Please help them heal if you want to, if you can. Okay. So thank you so much for listening. God bless you. Namaste. And don't forget to subscribe to my channel. This is Anjali Tarot. Thank you.